Is digital marketing as we know it on the brink of extinction? A question that may seem dramatic, yet its essence is as real as the air we breathe. There's no denying that the digital marketing landscape has experienced a seismic shift over the past few years. More like a roller coaster ride, isn't it? And it's not slowing down, folks. Let's take a trip down memory lane. Remember Blockbuster, the giant of movie rentals? Well, they could have bought Netflix for a mere $50 million back in the early 2000s. But they laughed it off, and we all know how that story ended. Blockbuster failed to keep up with the digital trends and faced the harsh reality of extinction. The lesson here, it's simple. In this rapidly evolving digital arena, marketers need to adapt, innovate, and stay ahead of the curve. Because in this fast-paced, digitally driven world, the adapt or die mantra has never been more relevant. Remember when we actually had to manually send out emails? How quaint. Marketing automation has truly revolutionized the way we approach campaigns, transforming them from a laborious chore into a well-oiled machine. It's all about efficiency and precision, my friends. Let's take a look at a company called Tech Titans. They were stuck in the dark ages, manually managing their marketing efforts. After implementing marketing automation, they saw a sky-high increase in leads. Why? Because automation allowed them to target their audience more accurately, send out timely messages, and track their campaign performance with ease. It's like having a tireless marketing team working round the clock, but without the coffee breaks. And the best part? It freed up their time to focus on creativity and strategy. So, bid goodbye to mind-numbing manual tasks. Automation is your new best friend. Hittam, who knew that knowing your customers could be so profitable? Well, actually, any marketer worth their salt did. And that's where customer relationship management, or CRM software, comes into play. It's like having a crystal ball, but instead of vague cryptic messages, you get valuable insights into your customer's behavior. Let's take a hypothetical case of a business. Let's call it Bob's Bagels. Bob's Bagels was just your average bagel shop until they started using CRM. With CRM, they started to understand their customers' preferences, like who was a poppy seed enthusiast and who was all about that cinnamon raisin. This led to personalized marketing efforts. Soon, Bob's Bagels saw a significant improvement in customer engagement and sales. Customers felt understood, appreciated, and most importantly, they felt like they were more than just a transaction. So, the moral of the story? Remember, in the kingdom of digital marketing, data is king. Chatbots, because who needs human interaction anyway? Let's face it, we're in an era where time is money and instant gratification is the name of the game. Enter chatbots, the unsung heroes of our digital age, providing round-the-clock customer service and dishing out instant responses like hotcakes. Let's take the case of Company X. Once upon a time, they were just another player in the market, struggling to keep up with customer queries and complaints. But then they decided to dance with the bots. They implemented a chatbot system that immediately responded to customer inquiries, regardless of the hour. The result? Customer satisfaction levels shot through the roof, and Company X lived happily ever after in the land of soaring sales figures. Chatbots aren't just about answering questions, they're about streamlining processes, reducing response times, and making businesses more efficient. So, embrace the bots. They're here to make your life easier. we're all just one viral post away from world domination. Now, isn't that a thought that sends a shiver of excitement down your spine? Social media marketing, my friends, is the magic wand that transforms the pumpkin of your small business into the glittering carriage of success. Just picture it. There's this small bakery tucked away in the corner of a nondescript town. They bake the most divine chocolate chip cookies, but their potential customers are limited to the town's population. Enter social media marketing. They start sharing mouth-watering images and fun baking videos on their Instagram. One day, a celebrity stumbles upon their page, shares a post, and voila. Overnight, they go from local bakery to the town's claim to fame, with orders pouring in from all over the country. That, my friends, is the magic of social media marketing. So, tweet, post, share, like, and repeat. Welcome to the age of social media marketing. So, what's next in the digital marketing frontier? Well, we've journeyed together through the transformation of the marketing landscape, from the rise of automation to the power of CRM, and from the game-changing role of chatbots to the magic of social media. Each wave of innovation has brought us new tools, new strategies, and new ways to connect with our audience. Remember when we thought email marketing was the bee's knees? Now, it's just one piece of a multifaceted digital strategy that includes everything from SEO to mobile marketing. And yet, despite all these advancements, the heart of digital marketing remains the same: creating meaningful connections with our customers. But let's not get too nostalgic. The future of digital marketing is as exciting as its past. With the advent of artificial intelligence, virtual reality, and advanced analytics, the possibilities are virtually limitless. Imagine a future where your marketing campaigns are driven by predictive analytics, where virtual reality allows your customers to experience your products like never before, and where AI-powered chatbots deliver personalized customer service round the clock. Sounds like science fiction, right? But remember, so did social media marketing once upon a time. The key to navigating this ever-evolving landscape is continuous learning and adaptation. It's about staying abreast of the latest trends, embracing new technologies, and constantly re-evaluating your strategies. It's about being agile, being innovative, and most importantly, being customer-centric. So, as we stand on the brink of yet another digital revolution, remember this. The future of marketing is not set in stone. It's shaped by those who dare to innovate, who dare to push the boundaries, and who dare to dream. In the world of digital marketing, the only constant is change. So, stay sharp, stay updated, and most importantly, stay innovative.